Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to create a simple query using the Simple Query Wizard, and then I'm going to show you how to change the relationships of your database so that you use the lookup wizard rather in within the tables to create the relationships and therefore pull in more information into your queries. So let's get started. You don't need to have the relationships open, just close it. Tables are related. We're going to create a query using the query wizard. It's going to be a simple query. We're going to pull in just the donor ID and the donation amount. What we're looking for here is donations over $100. So click next, show the details, and we're going to save this as QRY for query, donations over 100, and click finish. So now we have our donor IDs, which are relative to a donor in our donor table. But it'd be really handy if we could see the donor names here. So I'm going to show you how to do that. So in the relationship tool, we're going to delete the relationship here between the table donors and the table donations. I did that simply by clicking on the line and then pressing delete key, and that will permanently delete the relationship between them. Open the donations table in design view. And for the donor ID, we're going to change the data type here to use the lookup wizard. And this is where we're going to look up the field values from another table, creating a relationship. So we're in the donations table. We want to link to the donors table using both the donor ID and the donor's first name. Now this will, doesn't really matter about the sort. This will make sure that when we're pulling in the donor ID in a query, it will also pull in the donor's first name, making our query much more meaningful. So clicking next, and here it's giving us what the data will look like. We can hide the column key. We don't need to hide it. You can see some fields have a first name, some don't. Maybe we should go back and select last name as well to see whether that gives us more meaningful data. So now we have both. We can hide that key column. It's not really important. It's just a number that identifies them. Click OK, and yes, here we are creating the relationship in this lookup wizard. So we want the lookup field to be the same. Enable data integrity and restrict delete. Click save, and when we go back into our relationships tools, we can see that that relationship has been created again. Now, when we go into our query, let's close this, go into our query here, we are seeing not the donor ID, but rather the first and last name in this nice little drop down. Now, this is not showing us donations over 100. We still need to modify this query. So let's go into design view to do that. Right now, we're looking for donations that are over, so greater than or equal to $100. When you click enter after typing that into the criteria row for the donations and run the query, it's only querying the data for donations over 100. Now, the other way we could do that is by using the number filters here. So this would be more as a filter on the fly rather than one that's hard-coded into the database. So that's how you create a query and also create a relationship using the wizard lookup.